Okay, you know what?
Very deep. Very deep. Damn. I'm sure this. That was a good one, too. The net? Alright, let me get out your way. Oh yeah, that's a good one.
That might be the same fish.
That's a real good one. Are we keeping him? Oh heck yeah, boy.
Pretty, eh?
He's real pretty. Oh man.
You wanna keep him?
Hell yeah. I'll fry that puppy up.
Dude, then the trolling motor wouldn't stop running. It was about to put us in circles.
Oh, it was still on?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, something's up to the bridge a little bit. I need to
work out.
It was. And I was afraid he was going to get off again.
Yeah, well, he actually swallowed that one. I think that first one, he probably had it a little bit.
Maybe so.
But if that's the only one that we have by the time we leave, we're going to put him back. Let him live to fight another day. That's it. Hmm? What? Hey, what?
It's only 7 o'clock.
Ah! Damn it!
have one?
Yeah. Gotcha.
Is he in the boat?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Not to scale over there.
Got it.
Mm-hmm.
13.
Well, I'd call him, wouldn't you?
Yep. Got him.
I don't know why I'm handing you that.
I know. Damn it, I missed another one. Yep.
Man, Scott, he saw the fish and he saw the alligator.
How big was it?
About 2 foot. Put him in the boat, Scott, grabbed him, and I unhooked it.
Oh my God! Did you okay?
Who is that?
What?
Is that a snake?
Sure is. Well, look at it.
Come out the waterfall. It was on top of that limb.
I know, I saw it.
You had him? I felt you move the whole boat. Now get up in there again.
Yes.
Put it in there again.
Gotcha.
Got him that time. What's that something going in the well? Can you keep him up here?
What is that?
Jagalapa.
I'm going to let him go.
Uh-uh.
No?
Not if you're going to keep them bass, don't let him go. Keep this better than the bass.
Oop.
Fish?
Yeah, it's that big-ass giant you caught. In there marking his territory.
All right, Scott, you ready? You ready, guys?
Ready.
We'll be right back.
y'all.